This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Iridium is a chemical element with symbol IR and atomic number 77, a very hard, brittle, silvery white transition metal of the platinum group. Iridium is generally credited with being the second densest element after osmium based on measured density, although calculations involving the space lattices of the elements show that iridium is denser. It is also the most corrosion-resistant metal, even at temperatures as high as 2000. Chloralkali process iridium radioisotopes are used in some radioisotope thermoelectric generators. Iridium is found in meteorites with an abundance much higher than its average abundance in Earth's crust. For this reason, the unusually high abundance of iridium in the clay layer at the Cretaceous-Paleogene boundary gave rise to the Alvarez hypothesis that the impact of a massive extraterrestrial object caused the extinction of dinosaurs and many other species. 66. 2 History 3 Occurrence 31 Cretaceous-Paleogene Boundary Presence 4 Production 5 Applications 51 Industrial and Medical 52 Scientific 53 Historical 6 Precautions 7 Notes 8 References 9 External Links Characteristics Physical Properties 1 troy ounce 311,035. Instead it is the only metal to maintain good mechanical properties in air at temperatures above 1,600. Acid, aqua regia, molten metals, or silicates at high temperatures. It can, however, be attacked by some molten salts, such as sodium cyanide and potassium cyanide, as well as oxygen and the halogens, particularly fluorine at higher temperatures. Compounds oxidation states -3 IRCO3 3-1 IRCO3 PPH3 -0 IR4CO12 1 or Kokolf. 3-2-2 IRCl2 3 IRCl3 4 IRO2 5 IR4F 26 IRF6 7 8-2O2 IRO2 8 IRO4 9 IRO4 See also, category, iridium compounds. Iridium forms compounds in oxidation states between -3 and 9. The most common oxidation states are 3 and 4. Well-characterized examples of the high 6 oxidation state are rare, but include IRF6 and 2 mixed oxides Sr2M gyro 6 and Sr2 chiro 6. In addition, it was reported in 2009 that iridium V oxide IRO4 was prepared under matrix isolation conditions 6K in R by UV irradiation of an iridium peroxo complex. This species, however, is not expected to be stable as a bulk solid at higher temperatures. The highest oxidation state 9, which is also the highest recorded for any element, is only known in one cation, IRO4. It is only known as gas phase species and is not known to form any salts. Iridium dioxide, IRO2, a brown powder, is the only well-characterized oxide of iridium. A sesquioxide, IR2O3, has been described as a blue-black powder which is oxidized to IRO2 by HNO3. The corresponding disulfides, diselenides, sesquisulfides, and sesquiselenides are known, and IRS3 has also been reported. Iridium also forms iridates with oxidation states 4 and 5, such as K2IRO3 and KIRO3, which can be prepared from the reaction of potassium oxide or potassium superoxide with iridium at high temperatures. Although no binary hydrides of iridium, IRXHY, are known, complexes are known that contain IRH4-5 and IRH3-6, where iridium has the 1 and 3 oxidation states, respectively. The ternary hydride Mg6Ir2H11 is believed to contain both the IRH4-5 and the 18-electron IRH5-4 anion. No monohalides or dihalides are known, whereas trihalides, IRX3, are known for all of the halogens for oxidation states 4 and above. Only the tetrafluoride, pentafluoride and hexafluoride are known. Iridium hexafluoride, IRF6, is a volatile and highly reactive yellow solid, composed of octahedral molecules. It decomposes in water and is reduced to IRF4, a crystalline solid, by iridium black. Iridium pentafluoride has similar properties, but it is actually a tetramer, IR. 4F20, formed by four corner-sharing octahedra. Iridium metal dissolves in molten alkali metal cyanides to produce the IRCN36 hexacyanuridate ion. Vasquez complex hexachlororidicative acid, H2IRCl6, and its ammonium salt are the most important iridium compounds from an industrial perspective. They are involved in the purification of iridium and used as precursors for most other iridium compounds, as well as in the preparation of anode coatings. The IRCl2-6 IR6 ion has an intense dark brown color, and can be readily reduced to the lighter colored IRCl3-6 and vice versa. Iridium trichloride, IRCl3, which can be obtained in anhydrous form from direct oxidation of iridium powder by chlorine at 650. NH43-IRCl6 iridium-y complexes are diamagnetic low spin and generally have an octahedral molecular geometry. Organoiridium compounds contain iridium carbon bonds where the metal is usually in lower oxidation states. For example, oxidation state 0 is found in tetrauridium dodecacarbonyl, IR4CO12, which is the most common and stable binary carbonyl of iridium. In this compound, each of the iridium atoms is bonded to the other three, forming a tetrahedral cluster. Some organometallic IRI compounds are notable enough to be named after their discoverers. One is Vasquez complex, Urkel-Co, PC6H53-2, which has the unusual property of binding to the dioxygen molecule, O2. Another one is Crabtree's catalyst, a homogeneous catalyst for hydrogenation. Reactions. These compounds are both square planar, D8 complexes, with a total of 16 valence electrons, which accounts for their reactivity. An iridium-based organic LED material has been documented, and found to be much brighter than DPA or PPV, so could be the basis for flexible OLED lighting in the future. Isotopes. Main article, isotopes of iridium. Iridium has two naturally occurring, stable isotopes, 191 IR and 193 IR, with natural abundance of 373% and 627%, respectively. At least 34 radioisotopes have also been synthesized, ranging in mass number from 164 to 199,192 IR, which falls between the two stable isotopes, is the most stable radioisotope, with a half-life of 73,827. At least 32 metastable isomers have been characterized, ranging in mass number from 164 to 197. The most stable of these is 192 square meters IR, which decays by isomeric transition with a half-life of 241. Residue. Joseph Louis Proust thought that the residue was graphite. The French chemists Victor Collet d'Escatils, Antoine François, Comte de Fourcroy, and Louis Nicolas Vauquelin also observed the black residue in 1803, but did not obtain enough for further experiments. In 1803, British scientist Smithson Tennant 1761-1815 analyzed the insoluble residue and concluded that it must contain a new metal. Vauquelin treated the powder alternately with alkali and acids and obtained a volatile new oxide, which he believed to be of this new metal, which he named pitene, from the Greek word pitenos. Pitenos, winged. Tennant, who had the advantage of a much greater amount of residue, continued his research and identified the two previously undiscovered elements in the black residue, iridium and osmium. He obtained dark red crystals, probably of Na2, IRCl6, NH2O by a sequence of reactions with sodium hydroxide and hydrochloric acid. He named iridium after Iris, the Greek winged goddess of the rainbow and the messenger of the Olympian gods, because many of the salts he obtained were strongly colored. Discovery of the new elements was documented in a letter to the Royal Society on June 21, 1804. British scientist John George Children was the first to melt a sample of iridium in 1813 with the aid of the greatest galvanic battery that has ever been constructed at that time. The first to obtain high-purity iridium was Robert Hare in 1842. He found it had a density of around 218. As 57 Fe, and developed as Mossbauer spectroscopy, has made important contributions to research in physics, chemistry, biochemistry, metallurgy, and mineralogy. Mossbauer received the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1961, at the age 32, just 3 years after he published his discovery in 1986. Rudolf Mossbauer was honored for his achievements with the Albert Einstein Medal and the Elliott Cresson Medal. Occurrence. Iridium is one of the least abundant elements in Earth's crust. The Willamette meteorite, the sixth largest meteorite found in the world, has 47 iridium-osmium alloys, osmiridium-osmium-rich, and iridosmium-iridium-rich in the nickel and copper deposits. The platinum group metals occur as sulfides IEPT, PDS, tellurides IEPT-bite, antimonides PDSB, and arsenides IEPTase-2 in all of these compounds. Platinum is exchanged by a small amount of iridium and osmium. As with all of the platinum group metals, iridium can be found naturally in alloys with raw nickel or raw copper within Earth's crust. Iridium is found at high highest concentrations in three types of geologic structure: igneous deposits, crustal intrusions from below, impact craters, and deposits reworked from one of the former structures. The largest known primary reserves are in the Bushveld Igneous Complex in South Africa, though the large copper-nickel deposits near Norilska in Russia, and the Sudbury Basin in Canada are also significant sources of iridium. Smaller reserves are found in the United States. Iridium is also found in secondary deposits, combined with platinum and other platinum group metals in alluvial deposits. The alluvial deposits used by pre-Columbian people in the Chaco Department of Colombia are still a source for platinum group metals as of 2003. The world reserves had not been estimated. Cretaceous-Paleogene boundary presence. The red arrow points to the Cretaceous-Paleogene boundary. Main article: Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event. The Cretaceous-Paleogene boundary of 66 million years ago, marking the temporal border between the Cretaceous and Paleogene periods of geological time, was identified by a thin stratum of iridium-rich clay. A team led by Luis Alvarez proposed in 1980 an extraterrestrial origin for this iridium, attributing it to an asteroid or comet impact. Their theory, known as the Alvarez hypothesis, is now widely accepted to explain the extinction of the non-avian dinosaurs. A large buried impact crater structure with an estimated age of about 66 million years was later identified under what is now the Yucatan Peninsula. The Chicxulub crater. Dewey M. McLean and others argue that the iridium may have been of volcanic origin instead, because Earth's core is rich in iridium, and active volcanoes such as Piton de la Fournaise, in the island of Réunion, are still releasing iridium. Production year. Consumption tons. Price USD, OZT 2001-26.
4153-2002-25-2943-33-903-2004-360-185-33-205-386-169-51-206-408-3495-207-370-4444-3-2008-310-4483-4209-252-4204-2101-04-0-642-15.
Iridium is also obtained commercially as a byproduct from nickel and copper mining and processing during electrorefining of copper and nickel, noble metals such as silver, gold and the platinum group metals, as well as selenium and tellurium settle to the bottom of the cell as anode mud, which forms the starting point for their extraction. To separate the metals, they must first be brought into solution. Several separation methods are available depending on the nature of the mixture. Two representative methods are fusion with sodium peroxide followed by dissolution in aqua regia, and dissolution in a mixture of chlorine with hydrochloric acid. After the mixture is dissolved, iridium is separated from the other platinum group metals by precipitating ammonium hexachloroaridate NH42IRCl6 or by extracting IRCl2-6 with organic amines. The first method is similar to the procedure Tennant and Wollaston used for their separation. The second method can be planned as continuous liquid-liquid extraction and is therefore more suitable for industrial-scale production. In either case, the product is reduced using hydrogen, yielding the metal as a powder or sponge that can be treated using powder metallurgy techniques. Iridium prices have fluctuated over a considerable range, with a relatively small volume in the world market compared to other industrial metals like aluminium or copper. The iridium price reacts strongly to instabilities in production, demand, speculation, hoarding, and politics in the producing countries. As a substance with rare properties, its price has been particularly influenced by changes in modern technology. The gradual decrease between 2001 and 2003 has been related to an oversupply of IR crucibles used for industrial growth of large single crystals. Likewise, the prices above US$1,000 per ounce between 2010 and 2014 have been explained with the installation of production facilities for single crystal sapphire used in LED backlights for TVs applications. The demand for iridium surged from 25 tons in 2009 to 104 tons in 2010, mostly because of electronics-related applications that saw a rise from 02 to 6 tons. Iridium crucibles are commonly used for growing large high-quality single crystals, demand for which has increased sharply. This increase in iridium consumption is predicted to saturate due to accumulating stocks of crucibles, as happened earlier in the 2000s. Other major applications applications include spark plugs that consumed 0.78 tons of iridium in 2007, electrodes for the chloralkali process 11T in 2007 and chemical catalysts 0.75T in 2007. Industrial and medical molecular structure of ERMP3. The high melting point, hardness and corrosion resistance of iridium and its alloys determine most of its applications. Iridium and especially iridium-platinum alloys or osmium-iridium alloys have a low wear and are used, for example, for multi-poured spinnerets through which a plastic polymer melt is extruded to form fibers, such as rayon osmium iridium is used for compass bearings and for balances. Their resistance to arc erosion makes iridium alloys ideal for electrical contacts for spark plugs, and iridium-based spark plugs are particularly used in aviation. Pure iridium is extremely brittle, to the point of being hard to weld because the heat-affected zone cracks, but it can be made more ductile by addition of small quantities of titanium and zirconium. 0.2% of each apparently works well. Corrosion and heat resistance makes iridium an important alloying agent. Certain long-life aircraft engine parts are made of an iridium alloy, and an iridium-titanium alloy is used for deep water pipes because of its corrosion resistance. Iridium is also used as a hardening agent in platinum alloys. The Vickers hardness of pure platinum is 56. Industrial gamma radiography for non-destructive testing of metals. Additionally, 192IR is used as a source of gamma radiation for the treatment of cancer using brachytherapy, a form of radiotherapy where a sealed radioactive source is placed inside or next to the area requiring treatment. Specific treatments include high-dose rate prostate brachytherapy, biliary duct brachytherapy, and intracavitary cervix brachytherapy. Iridium is a good catalyst for the decomposition of hydrazine into hot nitrogen and ammonia, and this is used in practice in low-thrust rocket engines. There are more details in the monopropellant rocket article. Scientific International prototype meter bar. An alloy of 90% platinum and 10% iridium was used in 1889 to construct the International prototype meter and kilogram mass, kept by the International Bureau of Weights and Measures near Paris. The meter bar was replaced as the definition of the fundamental unit of length in 1960 by a line in the atomic spectrum of krypton, but the kilogram prototype is still the international standard of mass. Iridium has been used in the radioisotope thermoelectric generators of unmanned spacecraft such as the Voyager, Viking, Pioneer, Cassini, Galileo, and New Horizons. Iridium was chosen to encapsulate the plutonium-238 fuel in the generator because it can withstand the operating temperatures of up to 2000. Catalysts have been used in the synthesis of natural products and able to hydrogenate certain difficult substrates, such as unfunctionalized alkenes, enantioselectively generating only one of the two possible enantiomers. Iridium forms a variety of complexes of fundamental interest in triplet harvesting. Historical fountain pen nib labeled iridium point. Iridium osmium alloys were used to tip fountain pen nibs. The first major use of iridium was in 1834 in nibs mounted on gold. Since 1944, the famous Parker 51 fountain pen was fitted with a nib tipped by a ruthenium and iridium alloy with 38% iridium. The tip material in modern fountain pens is still conventionally called iridium, although there is seldom any iridium in it. Other metals such as tungsten have taken its place. An iridium platinum alloy was used for the touch holes or vent pieces of cannon. According to a report of the Paris Exhibition of 1867, one of the pieces being exhibited by Johnson and Matthey has been used in a Whitworth gun for more than 3,000 rounds, and scarcely shows signs of wear. Yet those who know the constant trouble and expense which are occasioned by the wearing of the vent pieces of cannon when in active service, will appreciate this important adaptation. The pigment iridium black, which consists of very finely divided iridium, is used for painting porcelain an intense black. It was said that all other porcelain black colors appear gray by the side of it. Precautions. Iridium in bulk metallic form is not biologically important or hazardous to health due to its lack of reactivity with tissues. There are only about 20 carat. Most common oxidation states of iridium are in bold. The right column lists one representative compound for each oxidation state. Carat iridium literally means of rainbows. Carat. The definition of the meter was changed again in 1983. The meter is currently defined as the distance traveled by light in a vacuum during a time interval of 1/299,792,458 of a second. References. Carat Standard Atomic Weights. 2013 Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat ABC. Wang, Guanjun, Zhou, Mingfei, Gödel, James T., Schrobilgen, Gary G., Su, Jing, Li, Jun, Schloeder, Schroeder, Tobias, Riedel, Sebastian 2014 Identification of an iridium-containing compound with a formal oxidation state of Ix. Nature 514-475-477 doi, 101038, Nature 13795. Carat ABCDEFGHIJKLMN Greenwood, NN, Earnshaw, A 1997 Chemistry of the Elements 2nd ed. Oxford, Butterworth Heinemann pp. Carat ABCDEFGHIJEMSLEY, J. 2003 Iridium, Nature's Building Blocks, An A to Z Guide to the Elements Oxford, England, UK, Oxford University Press pp. Anjouant Chemi International Edition 4842-7879-7883 doi, 101002, ANI 200902733. Carat Vasca, L., Deluzio, J.W. 1961 Carbonyl and Hydridocarbonyl Complexes of Iridium by Reaction with Alcohols Hydrido Complexes by Reaction with Acid Journal of the American Chemical Society 8312-2784-2785 doi, 101021, YA 01473A054. Carat A. B. Cheraminisov, N.P. 1990 Handbook of Ceramics and Composites CRC Press p. of Chemical Education pp. 20 September 2008. OCLC. March 4, 2009. Carat Biggs, T., Taylor, S.S., Van der Lingen, E. 2005 The Hardening of Platinum Alloys for Potential Jewelry Application Platinum Metals Review 49:1-2-15 doi, 101595-147106705x24409. Prototype Kilogram, R.